Hi everyone, this is Alicia, also known as AVP. I'm back with The Mandalorian Season 2, Episode 3 review. So you know this is going to be spoiler-free. So the episode was really, really good. We got a continuation from where the previous episode had left off. And it was good to see that the Alliance was still continuing with what Mandalorian had done previous episode. And it looks like he's continuing his quest and searching for the people that can take care of the child. He also made some new alliances as well, and that was really, really good. There were some references to some future Star Wars characters, some also references to some Star Wars sceneries, and also certain little characters that wasn't technically the character, but it looked a lot like future characters. We found out more about some of the background of the Mandalorian, and that there's more than one type of Mandalorian group. And also to know that his journey with the child is continuing on, and to know that it's going to be not an easy journey, it seems like, but it's going to be interesting to see how it all plays out in the end. So if I were to give this rating out of a 5-star rating, I give it a 3 stars out of 5. I mean, there was some humor, the child was almost incidental in some aspects, but then there was also parts about the Mandalorian and the people that he met that was a little bit lagging, to seem like almost every alliance he turns with turns out to be a little bit shady, a little risque. So other than that, it's pretty intense going so far. So I can't wait to see what happens out with Mandalorian and the child and the people that he has been befriending along the way. So this is Alicia signing off.